Yoki, will you hate me if I sing Miss World again?
Andrew Tyler called.
I'm sorry. I should have told you I hired him. I just wanted to make sure Charlie was okay. What did he say?
Nothing. Feel good about the fact that your private detective is discreet enough to not mention his assignment, even to your husband.
Well, it's just as well that you know I hate when we have secrets, and this was never meant to be one. Would you mind terribly if I called him to ask him if he found her?
You obviously won't give this up.
Andrew, it's Lily. Any news of Charlie? Really? Okay. Thank you, Andrew. She never left New York. She's still here.